Johnny Charisma, the self-proclaimed messiah of entertainment. Christina Bell, an executive at Queen Industries. She was exposed to Joker's blood during a transfusion following a miscarriage. Henry Adams, current headmaster of the McCallum Academy, one of Gotham's most prestigious schools.
Me in this blank death mask you call a face? I mean, it does do expressions, right?
Henry, lock down this door. Only let Robin or myself back through.
Just looks at Bell funny, Quinn goes ape.
Ah, this is way too messed up for me.
Robin, you wait here while I get behind him. We'll take him down faster if we work together.
When do I join him?
You'll know when you see it.
Come on out, Bat!
Hey,
sure took your time back there.
I was testing your self-control.
Did I pass?
You need practice. Come on.
Come on, lady. We need to get you someplace safe.
Are you kidding me? I'm getting front row seats!
Anything happens to her, Holly'll kill you.
Yeah, he's right. And if Batman sees how you've treated me, he's gonna knock out you. And you. Well, maybe not you. Definitely you. And you.
Things up a little.
Anyway, when he's done with you chumps, me and Bats will have this place all to ourselves. So get out there and make him show you how much he wants me.
You heard the lady. Let's go.
Jeez, she didn't need to kill him.
And I thought things were gonna settle down.
Are you dumbasses done yet?
She's all locked up, safe and sound.
That girl is very important to me, so I'm not gonna take any chances. Remember who's in charge in here. When I give you an order, you do it!
Of course.
Up high. Now, I say when you strike.
Got it.
Batman? Batman, is that you? These idiots want to break us apart. I tried to explain all the painful things you're gonna do to them, but, well, I think they're masochists. Enjoy! Now, boys, just because Batsy's gonna beat you into a sort of vaguely sentient face, doesn't mean you shouldn't put up a fight. I want him all blood-stained when he rescues me. Your blood, I mean. It'll look great on the suit!
Fancy position with him.
Oh, he's got one already!
Eliminated in the very first episode of Batman Rescues Christina.
There he is! He ain't getting away again!
Look, bad buddy, if I was running the show, the thumbs would be...
Take him now.
He doesn't love you. Leave us be or I'll cut off your limbs. Until you actually fit in a birdcage. He's got another.
What are you standing around for? Get in there and help those idiots out.
You heard Harley. Find Batman and kill him. Not a problem. You hear that, Bat Freak? We're coming to get you.
Look, this Harley chick, she broke in here. She's got potential, but she's a lackey at heart. I can tell. I bet she'd just flourish with someone.
We can take this minigunner down faster if we work together.
When to shut up!
If we team up, we can take this minigunner down faster.
There goes another one.
try and act like you don't care. But then you go and do a sweet thing like feeding, choking, and torturing all these idiots just to rescue me.
She's worse than the Joker. At least he wanted us to win.
Time to find a vantage point to cover Batman when he strikes.
That's all of them. Time to go get Miss Bell.
Intensive care. But aside from that, perfect! Top marks to anyone who manages to get away.
That's all mine! Wrecking little birdie brat!
I think she clawed half my face off. Be honest. How's it look?
Like you're too slow.
I'll take her back to the cells.
Henry, Robin's heading your way. Let him in when he gets there.
Of course. I take it this means you stopped one of those monsters.
Yes, but I'm not done yet.
This Robin seems like a real improvement on that last one, Bats. Remember Jason Tarbo? What a whiner! Always complaining. We're both better off without that loser.
So what do we have here? Poor little Batman all alone.
You want to hear this? You come see me. Ignore this freak. Just you and me, baby.
Ugh. Ball. Ring. Like
I can't use the voice synthesizer when they can see me. Even Harley's men aren't that stupid.
Something more. Something intelligent. Something creative. Something fun.
I'll show him fun. Two fists of fun. And then I'm coming to see you, Charisma. I'm gonna smack you so hard, you're gonna be singing at the back of your head.
Yeah, tough guy! Well, first, you'll have to find me. And second, well, let's be honest, old-timer, you're a little past your sell-by date.
Who do you think you're talking to, boy? You better watch your mouth.
Whatever. Choice is yours, Bats. Come find us and see who wins. My money's on me.
Trust those fake jokers. I take orders from Harley and nobody else. Batman's out there and I ain't opening this gate unless Harley says so.
You think Batman's gonna come this way?
Harley says he'll be trying to find all those people.
If only you could convince one of these chumps to open up the gate for you. I'd do it myself, but you know, you killed me.
Open the gate!
I don't get it.
What's there to get? Just get the gate open!
Okay, but, this don't seem right. But...
Batman? Is that you?
Batman's not coming to save you, Jason.
He'll come.
It's been 6 months now, Jason. I think it's time to face that.
Screw you.
That's the spirit. You're a real chip off the old bat block. Not that it'll do you any good.
Why won't you just kill me?
What? Oh, no. I'm not going to kill you. Not yet, anyway. You're my sidekick now. Imagine it. You and me, out on the streets, starting fights, picking on the weak. A regular dynamic duo! Just like Bats and that new kid of his.
No, he wouldn't.
You think? So, this isn't Batman, then? Weird. The pointy ears are usually a dead giveaway. I didn't want to show you that photo. Really, I didn't. But, well, you was the only way for you to get closure. Now, I know it hurts, but sometimes you gotta be cruel to be kind.
Are you okay?
I'm fine. Let's get the next one.
The century. You ready to get schooled, Bats? What do you want to start? How about getting your asses kicked 101? Nothing to say? Strong silent type, huh? Well, let's see if I can change that. I'm gonna make you both beg for mercy and cry out in pain. This ain't a sparring contest, Batman. Scared to take me on alone. I almost felt that one. Almost.
Let's make this happen. You ready for me?
I can take pain like that all night long.
Take him out.
Come on, Bats! Let's play!
Thanks!
You're gonna That's all you got, Bird Boy?
Nice work. You really held your own just now. I'm impressed.
You can carry him.
What did this guy eat? A car?
I'll take this guy back to the cells.
Alfred, we're almost done here, and we need to make up for lost time. Prepare another upgrade for the car.
Absolutely, sir. Would you please make your choice? The weapons generator Mark IV powers your secondary armaments to maximum capacity. Were you fighting anything less than an army, I'd say we were approaching the realms of overkill, sir. Excellent, sir. With this in the Batmobile, the malicious tanks are destined for the scrap heap.
So the big lump failed. Shocking! Can't say I'm surprised. That aging lump of
Open!
Was ever gonna get the better of you.
So are you ready, Bats? You ready to come see me? I've got such wonderful games for you to play.
Well, well, a quarter of my riddle solved. But at what cost? This is a war of attrition, Detective. I'm burning through your brain cells like so much cheap kindling, and I'm warming my hands on the blaze.
Burning your brain cells.
I don't see anyone else standing here holding this damn thing. Bullets hurt? Come out and face me, Batman!
Sure thing.
I'm gonna blow your stinking head off.
Thank you.
surprised.
What do we have here, then? Wakey, wakey. What's wrong? You think I'm going to hurt you? Why? I'm not the bad one here. Oh, no, 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 no. It's Batman. He's abandoned you. Thrown you away like an unwanted puppy. Can I have him, Daddy? Oh, please, 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 please. I'll take real good care of him. Anything to make you happy, Princess. Just make sure people know he's yours. We don't want him to end up back here, do we? No, we don't, Daddy. I want to keep him forever.
No, 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 please. Please, no, no!
Everything okay? You look spooked.
I'm fine, Jason. Tim.
You haven't done that for a while. There's one left. Come on.
Sorry, Babs, but I just can't even do it for us. Can Bird Boy wait out there and listen to us make sweet music together?
I'll go in through the main door and distract him. Robin, use the vent to access the room once I've got his attention. This lock is mechanical with no digital components. I won't be able to use the remote hacking device. Henry, I need your help.
Of course. Anything.
I need you to send me the CCTV footage from the camera in Stage C. You can use the computer in that room to do it.
Okay, I'll try. Computers really aren't my specialty.
You can isolate the data using the panel on the right. Slide your finger along the dial until...
Like this? Oh, this technology is very interesting. Okay, I can see the camera.
Now highlight the track for the last 10 minutes.
Done.
So I see. Thanks, Henry.
Charisma's wearing a bomb vest. There are 5 other bombs around the room.
Got it. Nice of you to join me, Bats.
Don't be shy. There's room up here on stage for 2. No, really, I insist. As you can see, the crowd is so excited, it may just explode!
Nobody serenades you but me, Bats. Take it away, boys! Take me on home. The asylum. Never alone. In the asylum. Anarchy ruled. It was wild. But through it all, you never smiled. Joke's on you. I'm in your head, so look who's laughing now. Remember in Arkham City, I killed your girl. So pretty. That was the night you let me die. But when I looked you in the eye, that's when I knew we'd be together. Look who's laughing now.
No encore for us.
On home to the asylum, never alone in the asylum. Anarchy ruled, it was wild, but through it all, you never smiled. Joke's on you, I'm in your head, so look who's laughing now. Remember in Arkham City. I killed your girl. So pretty. That was the night you let me die. But when I looked you in the eye, that's when I knew we'd be together. Look who's laughing now. I'm stuck in your head and I'm laughing. I feel you with dread and I can't stop laughing. Your parents are dead and I can't stop laughing. What else can I do? Now I'm part of you. I am the clown, Prince of Crime. And we've had a hell of a time. You're part of me, I'm part of you. And now there's nothing left to do.
That's all the bombs disarmed. Time to take down Charisma.
Control. Who'll be laughing then? I drove you round the bend and I'm laughing. I'm with you till the end, and I...
No encore. And he's a professional singer? Even Alfred sings better than this guy.
Good work, Robin.
No problem. Call it my contribution to music. Let's get Golden Tonsils here back to the cells.
Stay calm, Henry. I'm on my way. Robin, wait here with the infected. I'll go ahead and deal with Harley's men.
clever, right, Bats? You know, I had the singing voice of a soprano once. I mean, I... vocal cords.
Think she's okay? Who? Harley?
Yeah.
I'm beginning to think we signed up for the wrong crew. You heard what the others said. They're idiots. It's true. But they're not insane. They said 1 minute Harley said do something. The next she asked him to do the exact opposite.
She's always been like that, even before the Joker died.
I guess. But we have to work for the Fruit Loop. What if she changes her mind and just kills us?
She won't. We're all she's got. What would she do without us?
First she said shut the gate, now she wants it open. I think she's gone crazy.
That, dumbass, is why you're not paid to think. It's some kind of bad trick. Show yourself, B-man, plus you ain't got the guts. Oh, look who it is. Batman's little helper. Looks like he left you all alone.
Nah, he figured I could handle you by myself. He doesn't take you very seriously. Neither do I.
Ooh!
He's asking for it.
Oh, think you're funny, huh? Open the gate! For real this time! If you think you're taking him back to the cells, think again! He's got the Joker in him. They all have. That means they're mine!
Now that would be highly irresponsible of me to allow that to happen.
Batman took Mr. J away from me once already. He ain't gonna do it again! You hear that, Batman? I know you're out there!
Yeah!
Where are you, Bat Freak?
What, afraid to face us?
How about that? You're a trigger pull away from getting your little bite.
No one puts their hands on the boss, lady.
Get up!
Batman!
I'm impressed.
What can I say? I'm irresistible.
We need to get back to the cells. You take Brown. I've got Quinn. Don't move, Robin.
You killed them, didn't you, Henry?
Oh, Bats! You're so easy. Desperate to see the good in people. Especially when they're bad. Huh? Honey! I'm home!
Activating jailbreak protocol.
Oh! I guess we now know who reprogrammed your security. Now, if you would be so kind, go join your friend over there.
Go to hell.
Now.
Nice move, Henry. Your turn, Beth.
Evolution's a funny thing.
No matter how many obstacles get in its way, the strongest always survives. Still, you know what they say about evolution? Even amoebas can do it. Purifying the gene pool.
Even I don't know which side to root for now.
Goodbye. It's been educational.
I changed my mind. Kill, kill, kill him!
Now that's unexpected. You're gonna be spectacular.
You're the last Joker. That other cell's for you.
I need to stop Scarecrow. When I'm done, I'm locking myself away.
What if you fail? You'll be too dangerous. I won't be able to stop you.
No, 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 no. You are not going to do this.
You need to get in the cell. It's the only choice we have left.
That's a defeatist argument, Bats. And you know it!
I'm sorry, Bruce, but it's the only way.
I know, Tim.
I'll stop Scarecrow.
Master Bruce, I'm reading multiple militia forces converging at your location. It's the Arkham Knight. He's found you.
I'll take care of it, Alfred.
Are you sure? There are rather a lot of them.
I said I'll handle it.
You'll be fine.
Of course I will. You train me.
Security lockdown initiated.
Don't worry about Robin, Batsy. I'm sure he won't die. Well, fairly certain anyway.
Hey, I never finished my story about Jason Todd, did I?
Have you got something to tell the nice man, Jason?
My name is Jason Todd.
Who do you hate?
Batman.
Excellent. Of course you do. Did you get that, Bats? Kid's not yours anymore. He's mine. Mine, mine, mine. To do with as I wish. Hey, I never asked. What's the big secret? Who is the big bad bat? His name. Tell me.
Of course, sir. It's...
Never could stand a tattletale. That's why I like to work alone. No one to spoil the punchline. You should try it sometime. After all, you've seen what happens when you drag your friends into this crazy little game of ours.
To get in the cell. It's the only choice we have left.
Look, Bats, I didn't tell you that story for the fun of it. Well, okay, I did. But there's a moral to the fable of the Robin and the Clown.
Okay, let's try this again.
You need to get in the cell. It's the only choice.
What the hell are you doing?
The right thing. Trust me.
Crazy! Listen to me! We can help you! You don't need to do this!
Alfred! Alfred! You son of a bitch! You cut my communications!
Sir, are you okay? I've lost communication with Robin. Is he all right?
He's fine. Faulty comms unit. I'm looking at him now.
Thank God. With all that's happening, I feared the worst. Speaking of which, the Arkham Knight has ordered a squadron of tanks into the city to lock it down and reassert control. Thankfully, the weapons generator upgrade you requested is ready for collection.
Thanks, Alfred. Tim, there's... something you need to know. Something's happened.
No. Not her. Don't say it.
Barbara's... she's dead. I'm sorry.
Let me out.
I can't. They're targeting everyone close to me. I won't let them get you as well.
Bruce, please. I have to do this.
No.
You son of a bitch! How dare you! You don't get to decide! Get away from me! Go!
going on a gosh darn minute. If Henry wasn't immune to mad clown disease, then that means there is no cure after all. You had Featherhead slaving away when he could have been saving Barbara. Ah!
No, 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 don't tell me he's gone. He's still out there. I know he is. Batman doesn't retreat. I'm sending in reinforcements. Find him.
I'm gonna count to one, and then I get mad.
I'll talk! God, I'll talk!
You've been very helpful.
Generator Mark IV allows the user to supercharge secondary weapons to maximum offensive capability. Warning, fully charged weapon systems are highly destructive.
Alfred, the Cloudburst. Give me an update.
The Batwing is still conducting scans of the entire city, but there is no sign of it.
Let me know the instant it's detected.
Of course. There are two new situations developing that may require your attention. Firstly, I'm detecting unusual seismic activity on Miagani Island. Also, I thought you should know I've been unable to contact Lucius for some time. Highly unusual behavior for Mr. Fox. A visit to Wayne Tower might be in order, just to make sure nothing untoward has happened. Reports of a hostage situation somewhere in Dresha. I'm confident it's one of the missing fire crew.
Strike on!
There's two ways we can do this. Both hurt.
I'll tell you everything.
Good.
Wanna fight?
No.
Incoming, sir, with aerial drones for backup.
Rattler's been hit!
The bomb's payload is exposed. I can use the power winch to trigger a controlled explosion.
You've safely destroyed the bomb, sir, despite the militia's determined efforts. Protect these bombs, Sergeant! Alright, sir, we have reports of a hostage situation somewhere in Drescher. I'm confident it's one of the missing fire crew.
You and me. We're gonna talk about Riddler.
Yeah, sure. Whatever you say.
You're too kind.
Reason people like reasons, but we can't.
Don't stop on my account, Batman. These bastards don't deserve the air they breathe.
You're safe now.
How many have you found? God, I almost don't want to know.
Most of your crew are alive, back at GCPD. Just three are missing.
Not for long with you looking.
Wait here. A GCPD officer is en route to pick you up.
Please, go help the others. I just hope you get there in time.
Lucius is out of contact. I don't like it. I'm going to investigate.
Wayne Tower is locked down, sir. The only way in will be using the elevator in the underground parking garage.
to the head, Batman. That's all it'll take. Batman just hit a serpent drone.
Lucius is out of contact. I don't like it. I'm going to investigate.
Wayne Tower is locked down, sir. The only way in will be using the elevator in the underground parking garage.
I thoughtfully located my next challenge, my Divinity Churchyard Detective, so that you can desperately pray for help in overcoming it.
Who scares you more, Riddler or me?
I'll tell you everything!
How kind.
Thank you. Mr. Wayne? I thought you managed to get out. It sounds terrible out there. What are we gonna do?
Don't worry. This'll be over soon.
Mr. Wayne, I just finished securing the building. Is something wrong? Anything I can help you with, sir? I didn't think you'd be coming back here tonight. Is there something I missed? Having trouble logging on?
Identity confirmed. Good evening, Mr. Fox.
Alfred, I'm at Wayne Tower. We had an intruder earlier tonight. He's taken Lucius.
My word. Any idea who it is?
The identity thief. Thomas Elliot.
The surgeon? Good Lord, I remember when the two of you were inseparable.
In a way, we still are. He reconstructed his face using grafts from his victims. He looks identical to Bruce Wayne.
Why on earth would he do such a thing?
He says it's personal. I'm about to find out why.
Don't do anything you might regret, sir.
Bruce Wayne's gone crazy. He's taken Mr. Fox. Please, do something.
Let him go.
We're just negotiating, aren't we, Mr. Fox? I have a job for you, Batman. Bring me Bruce Wayne, or I bring down this tower.
Why Wayne? The two of you were friends.
That brat's family destroyed me. And now, I will destroy him.
The Wayne stood by you.
Ah, yes, the great surgeon Thomas Wayne. To think he was once my idol. Until he ruined everything.
He did all he could to save your parents after the crash. I'm sorry you lost your father. But he saved your mother's life.
He denied me what was rightfully mine.
The car crash wasn't an accident. It was you. You wanted to kill them.
I only want what I deserve. Bruce Wayne had his riches handed to him on a plate. He never had to fight for anything in his life. Now bring me Wayne, or I'll destroy this tower and everything he stands for.
Take your best shot, Tommy.
Bruce! That's impossible. I should have...
He's getting edgy. When he turns the gun on me, I'll have a split second to disarm him. Too early and he'll kill Lucius. Too late and he'll get a shot off.
Kill him. I'll do it!
My face!
You have my apologies. Rest assured, I'll be reviewing our security.
It's all right, Lucius. Are you hurt?
I'll be fine, Mr. Wayne. I guess that makes me the lucky one.
It's not your fault, Lucius. I can't take him to GCPD. Have him locked in the vault here.
Of course, sir. Leave it to me.
Alfred, I've detained Elliot at Wayne Tower. I'll have him brought to trial when this is over.
Oh, thank God. And what of Mr. Fox?
He's fine.
Oh, that is good news. We'll ensure Mr. Elliot sees justice for his crimes when this is over.
Krothkorn. Maybe that suit needs another upgrade. I guess now we know what happened to the identity thief you were tracking in Arkham City. Gotta hand it to him. He had me fooled for a minute there.
I can leave via the balcony in the main office.
Needs to die already. I can't believe no one's taken him out yet.
The bat creature has a distinctive echolocation delivery. If I listen carefully, I'll be able to track its movement and hunt it down.
Riddler, what do you know?
I don't know nothing!
Don't waste my time.
Okay, I'll talk! Ah!
Chris. I've managed to track down one of Penguin's trucks. It's by the canal on Bleak Island.
Thanks, Nightwing. I'll approach on foot and shadow it to the weapons cache.
Talk, or I'll start with your fingers.
No, please, I'll talk!
Smart.
Hey, Bruce. I've managed to track down one of Penguin's trucks. It's by the canal on Bleak Island.
Thanks, Nightwing. I'll approach on foot and shadow it to the weapons cache.
Made, sir. Master Bruce, a modest enemy force has been deployed.
You won't get away this time!
Twin Rattler hit!
Payload is exposed. I can use the power winch to trigger a controlled explosion.
Controlled explosion successful, sir. That bomb is...
Not until I finished.
No longer a threat.
Thanks, Nightwing. I'll approach on foot and shadow it to the weapons cache.
He's still behind us? I don't want hiding here. Just keep looking.
Contact the boss. Ask him what do we do.
He ain't answering.
What now?
If he follows us back to the guns, we're dead.
I'm using the truck. I need to track it from the rooftops.
I don't see him. We lost him. We actually lost him.
Back to HQ before he comes back.
You got it. I knew he wouldn't catch us.
He never had a chance.
Penguin was right. The bat's losing it.
Penguin's hiding his weapons inside Gotham's water filtration plant. Let's hit him hard, Nightwing.
Wouldn't have it any other way, Bruce. Good.
It's Batman!
You should take better care of yourself, Patsy. There's two of us in there.
Giant freaking army. I'm dead.
Alpha target spotted. Drones offline.
Cash, the drone deployment on Bleak Island is neutralized.
Nice work, Batman.
Power winch to trigger a controlled explosion.
Bomb defused, sir. A bravura performance.
Keep pushing! Am I just pulling the trigger on this place?
Firefly has blighted Gotham for as many years as you thought to protect it. Well, no more.
Penguin's hiding his weapons inside Gotham's water filtration plant. Let's hit him hard, Nightwing.
Wouldn't have it any other way, Bruce.
Nice not to have that freak on our backs for a second.
news. I found Penguin. He's right where we want him.
Cocky little bastard. You've been taking from me all night, Batman. It's time I did a little taking of my own.
Bat, I'm fine. Don't worry about me.
Alfred, I need you to use Nightwing's tracker and isolate his location for me.
Master Grayson isn't in any danger, is he, sir?
Penguin has him.
Oh, dear. Yeah, I've got a signal. They're holding him at a location in Otisburg. You must hurry, sir. We both know Master Grayson can be too reckless for his own good.
It's happening again, Bats. First you got Jason Todd killed, now old Dick's about to meet his maker. I know what you're thinking, and you're right. This is all your fault. You should come with a health warning, you know that?
Didn't